Hello everyone, this is From the Family, and today we have a special recipe, Argentinian one. This recipe is with mollejas vacío that my brother Jose will introduce what type of meat is that. Jose? Okay, Jose, introduce the type of meat that we have to make.
Hoy vamos a hacer mollejas. Las mollejas salen de una glándula del animal, que es el timo o la glándula parótida. Y también tenemos un vacío. El vacío se encuentra al finalizar las costillas, entre lo que es las costillas y los huecos de la cadera. Así que bueno.
¿Eso hoy, es lo que tenemos por hoy?
Eso es lo que tenemos hoy. Hoy no me dejaron hablar en inglés porque hablo muy bien y bueno. Y él es el que hace el programa, así que hoy no hablo en inglés.
Well, as you see, he's my brother. He loves me so much, apparently. And well, I will continue to introduce the products that we will use for this recipe. So let's go for that. For the mollejas, we will use some lemons, salt, and pepper. In addition to that, we will make some mashed sweet potato. For that, we will use just some butter, some milk, and of course, sweet potatoes. On top of the smashed sweet potatoes, we will do some caramelized onions. For that, we will use purple onions with some orange, some honey that we produce here in the farm, and some butter too.
Where is Sam?
Once you have all the products, we will start to make the mollejas. For the mollejas, we will use big bowl and put lemon juice inside of the bowl, cover the mollejas and rest there for about 30 minutes. Once you have the mollejas with the lemon, what we will do is the vacío. In this occasion, my brother Jose will do it.
Oh, look at that. Really good piece of meat, eh? So, Jose, explain us how you salt, how much salt you need.
La sal es a gusto. Es sal gruesa. Y la idea es que se meta entre las fibras de la carne para que tome sabor.
Well, the vacío is salted already. Now my brother is with the charcoals.
Now we put the grill.
Well guys, sweet potatoes are already peeled, so now we will cut in squares. Some butter, some milk, some nutmeg, also salt and pepper, and we mash really, really good for have a really mashed sweet potato, so creamy, so tasty, really rich in flavors, and
so good.
Exquisito.
So good.
You want to try?
Last step will be caramelizing the onions. For that, we have some purple onions that we will cut in a slice.
The best part. Butter. Ahora agregamos la miel.
This honey is the one that produced here in this farm.
Oh, look at that.
So good, so tasty, amazing. The caramelized onion is the key. So I recommend this recipe 100%.
And that's really delicious.
Espectacular.
La cebolla además quedó ahumada.
Oh yeah, all the smoke that we make with the caramelized onion is amazing. So guys, this is the final. So we already make this. Now it's time to eat with the family. The vacío is almost make. So we did the vacío actually because this was the original recipe that we want to make. But we are in a big family, so we make the vacío, and the vacío is like almost done. So see you in the next video. Bye bye. And
bye bye. See you the next week.